Come on, Waykiwayki. Explain these other observers. The green, the white, the blue, the yellow, the red. Also explain these lines of latitude in the north converging, but in the south diverging, making distances impossible in the southern hemisphere. Depending on the sun location, all of these individuals would see a different phase of the moon. It's completely fucking ridiculous.